tonight at 9 o'clock on the 1995 MTV Movie Awards. Now tell me, how is it different performing at this award show than at the other ones, the other music award show?
We've never performed on a music award show.
Won an award show before, and this will be the first one.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Ooh. No, well, we did. We performed at the Atlanta Coca-Cola Music Awards.
Okay.
The
main thing that makes it so different is that it's the movies, and they wanted us here to perform. You know, we get to see all the movie stars that we never met before. It's not, you know what I'm saying? It's like at musical awards, you know all the people, you know everybody. So here, that's what's different, too.
That's cool.
We got to thank MTV for that, because, like, Coca-Cola is, like, local. So thank you, MTV.
Thank you, MTV. Cool. All right, guys, now, what about the most desirable male category? Now, I hear there's a little Brad Pitt Keanu controversy going
on. Is Andy Garcia in this?
Yep. Yes, it's Tom Cruise, Andy Garcia, Brad Pitt, Keanu Reeves, and Christian Slater.
Brad Pitt and Andy Garcia. But we got to pick one, right?
Yeah, we got to pick one.
Andy Garcia. I'm sorry, that's my man. I like Brad Pitt. He's fine, too. But baby, are you married? I'm 24. I mean, you know what I'm saying? We can do that young. Older thing, you know what I'm saying?
All right, coming up right now is Waterfalls. And I want to say really quick that it's very cool to be standing with people my height for once today.
Yeah, for sure, people.
Coming up next, Waterfalls.
Bye-bye.
Backstage of the 1995 MTV Movie Awards. Quentin Tarantino is going to be sitting right here. This girl just asked me who he was. She said, I know his face.
I kind of don't. You know, I kind of got confused. You know what I'm saying? Everybody makes
She's got it now, though. It's all right.
And I have to go in her.
We'll forgive her. Bye-bye, hon. All righty. The next... ELC. Bye. We're about to go into this performance thing. You know what I'm saying?
Out and you make stage, you know, all the crowd anticipation. We'll do it again next year, you know what I'm saying? See you same time next year. All right?